Rugby League. South Sydney, on the back of a loss, are out of business. Let's hear from Eddie Hemmings.
The Sea Eagles showed up and got the result they were after. They stuck to the game plan and it was a very good performance on their part. Their opponents, well, maybe a little complacent. It'll be interesting to see what their coach's assessment is when he fronts up to the media.
Well, as the crowd start to leave, Eddie is already gone. He must have a plane to catch. Don't worry.
Hello, my friends, and fantastic to have you with us as we bring you coverage of today's clash between the North Queensland Cowboys and the Penrith Panthers. Andrew Voss here, and with me in the commentary box, the one and only Eddie Hemmings.
The Cowboys are ready to go for this finals match. The coach is saying his team have prepared themselves as best they can for this, and that destiny is now in their own hands. Their opponents are also primed for a big match, so don't be surprised to see this game go right down to the wire. There is so much riding on this.
Yep, we all love finals footy, Eddie. There's no question about that. And the build-up to this one has been exceptional. High tackle. And into touch it goes. Starting play with a tap.
He's out there. That's one. Move.
He plays the ball on halfway. No way, dude. No way through here. Feeds the short ball with momentum, proving a handful. Ref says four. Runs as hard as he can. Referee signifies fifth tackle. With a punt. Darting along. Good play. He fends off one. And they've stopped him right on the 30. Hugo out of acting half. Good step. Rounded up on the 40-meter line. Running along. Wrapped up. No way through.
Back to 10.
Shrugs off the tackle, out in the open space. Works forward,
The attack coming in waves. Brushes through the tackle. Flicks a short pass. Luar taken to ground, but not before he's had a good run. They're looking dangerous. Cleary. This will come down with snow. Excellent work there. It'll go to the 20 for a restart.
That's good play from both sides. A good kick and well defended.
Robson. Restarts play with a tap. Wrapped up on the 20-meter line.
He's held there. Right, here's tackle one.
Has it? He got some pace.
Two back hands
in that
away.
Two-man tackle. Stretch it now. Gets his hands free and offloads. Kicks it along. He surges forward. Great strength. Still a couple of tackles left here. He heads east. Outstanding tackle. The two of them in it. That's tackle five. Punts. Look at that. Rushes through the tackle. He's now all on his own. But they're closing in fast. That's a very long run. Kick out, pushing the defence away. He has got some speed. They're over the line. The Panthers with their first try of the match. Toughest kick I've seen him line up, but still he takes his time. He guided that kick through the post beautifully. The Panthers lead 6-0 here. Long. Sprinting. Sheesh. Driven back. Knocks him off his feet. Dummy half dash. Clear through that tackle. He finds open pasture. Out of my way, he says. They're closing the gap. I don't think the crowd can believe that the visitors have... be an easy one for him. Here's the goal.
The Penrith Panthers are playing some very good football. Their opponents are shell-shocked and rightly... So,
Penrith lead 12-0. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. Out in spaces.
One, release! Held!
Just galloping along. Two-man tackle
second.
Is a strong one. Just brushes off the tackle in open pasture now. Shoves another one off.
The footwork. He's running them ragged.
Torreysau. There's not a defender.
Three letters, 4 points. That's a try.
Back-to-back tries. That's two in a row. With a try, and Penrith extend their lead. Make light work of this. It's a goal.
Penrith have been outstanding this afternoon. They haven't given their opponents any opportunities. It's been a joy to watch so far.
Penrith lead 18-0 here. Kicks long. The chaser's nowhere to be seen.
Right, here's tackle one.
Konoisak runs from acting half. Shoves his way through. They are looking to spoil his party. Finally brought to ground. Delivering the short ball. Intercepted. He goes straight through. 40 metres out. And met front on by that tackle. Tamalolo. Across the paddock he goes.
He's held free.
McLean. And he's stopped in that one. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. That kills off the momentum. The knock on.
They really needed to secure that.
Just galloping along. Short of the 30. Change coming into play.
A good opportunity to make an immediate impact and impress his coach.
Here's a run from dummy half. Just galloping along. Rushes the defence aside. Well, he's gone straight past to third. Finally brought to ground. Leota. Luar. They seize him.
Get back. Look at me.
There's the fourth tackle. Darting along. Call that. He's through the line. Oh! He's through the line. Still trying to make meters as he's brought down after that good run. Nenar! Caught by two defenders. Hess!
Held! Two hands away!
Just galloping along with a quick pass. They work hard to bring him down. Penrith on the back foot here. Tamalolo! Carrying defenders with him. The Panthers are looking a bit wobbly. Boom chugga-lugga gets the ball out. Hess surges forward in the tackle. I'm a long way away, but I think he got it down. Looking to send his man through a hole. Looks to pressure them with a bomb. A try on home soil. The Cowboys are in for their first try. And that's his first.
The fans are on their feet after that effort, Andrew. A decent try scored here, and the opposition looked a little stunned when it was given.
All back in to get this. That is straight over the black dot.
That'll give this team's confidence a boost. Now they need a good set from the kickoff. Get to the kick and apply some pressure on the opposition.
Penrith lead by 12. Goes long. Coach has reason to be unhappy. It's a cardinal sin kicking out on the full.
A cheap penalty given away here. They'll be hot on the attack again.
Ball is over the sideline. There's the tap. Lamulu with the short ball.
He's held there. Run. Release.
Townsend just galloping along. He surges forward.
That's his second.
Townsend. You don't reckon the home fans like that one. Have a listen to it. North Queensland are in again for their second. He's added another to the score sheet.
Bang, bang. Another try scored in quick succession here, and the opposition are really under the pump now. The coach will be fuming up in the coach's box.
The easiest of kicks. The kick has got the distance. It's straight, it's there.
They needed that. That might just give them the edge they needed to carry on with it. It's important they back this up with a good set of six now, Andrew.
The Penrith Panthers lead by six here. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. Just galloping along. Granville puts him away. Move. He'll be forced to play it.
He's held there.
Look at the acceleration. He turns it inside. Wrapped up like a sausage. Tackling in numbers here. The attack coming in waves. It's a turnover of possession. The ball's been turned over. Just short of the foot. Dummy half run here. Just galloping along. Referee shouting hell. I like that. He's kept it alive. In open pasture now. Evades that tackle. And down he goes.
Hands away. Hell. Off him now.
Luar goes downfield before they used up all of their tackles. Sure about the logic behind that. That was a pile driver tackle. Luar.
And he's over. Take a look at...
I reckon even I could kick this. That's all straightforward there, that goal.
The coach will be over the moon with this performance so far, but the... There's still a long way to go.
The Penrith Panthers lead by 12 here. Kicks long. Just galloping along. And with a step, he gets away from the defence.
Right.
Finally taken down.
Move it!
Konosat. Little dart out of dummy half. Just galloping along. Second. Met by the defence. Just galloping along. Quick with a pass.
Hell.
Driven
Three.
Back.
Hell.
Just galloping along. Forced four. Backward. That's tackle Boom. Four. Well, they've gone downfield with a kick without using the full set. Not sure what happened there. He's got him right on the beat with that tackle. Yet another dangerous tackle. And there's the warning for both teams. The next careless tackle will result in a sending off. Over the sideline it goes. Robson restarts play. He's got momentum. Still going. Tries a pile driver tackle. Keeps it alive. Man with a whistle says hell. Gets his hands free and offloads. He finds the accelerator. The halfway line. Driving forward. Tamalolo. Wrapped up. No way through.
Help.
Ref says four.
Get back.
Scoots out a dummy half. Good ball. Drinkwater. Two-man tackle. Very Five. Effective.
Four. He's held there.
Puts boot to ball. There's the halftime hooter. Little kick over the top. Superb tackle. The referee calls it into the first half. So there you have it. Let's get the thoughts of Eddie Hemmings.
The Penrith Panthers, they head into the dressing rooms in the lead. Some good use of the ball, some super defence. This is what we really like to see.
The away side go to the break in the box seat. We'll check the stats and come back for the second half. With the kickoff. Look to contain them with a deep kickoff. Just galloping along. Good step. He's beaten two.
Either he's good or they've forgotten it's tackle football.
Can he get there? Quick to get to the loose ball. They come away with a loose ball. No respect for ball security.
Zero tackle.
Driving forwards. That is strong.
That's one. Move.
Classic tackle.
Two.
Just galloping along. And met
Three.
Front on by the defence. He's got momentum.
Hell.
Still a Four. Couple of tackles left here. Up to the defence. Just
in.
One to go in the set. Kicks. just galloping along. Wrapped up on the 20-metre line. Konoisau, out of dummy half. Wow, driven back in the tackle. Just galloping along. Passes long. Fending off the defence. Finds support. They drive him back.
Hands off. Held.
Nice step. Just galloping along. Play on as the call. Knocks him off his feet.
That's one. Move. He's held there.
Slips in the short one. Wrapped up and very nearly out of play.
Hands away.
With momentum.
That's the third. He's held there.
Wrapped up. They haven't been able to make much ground here. Shut out. That is good defence there. A snappy pass. He surges forward. Great strength. Launches a kick. Runs out of the in goal, back into play. Shoves off that tackle.
He's held there.
Konoisau dashes out of dummy half. Gives him a pick, don't argue. Stretches his legs. Here's trouble.
That's his second.
Bang! With a step, running along. Two defenders put an end to his run.
Move! He's held there.
They kick downfield. They didn't use all their tackles there. And they've managed to get to the ball. Shrugs up. The tackle. Incredible try saver. This team is on a roll. Slips the pass. There's an offload. He's gone over the line, but it's hard to say with any confidence. Back in to get this. Cleary has his radar dialed in, and he now has 4 from 4. You can count that as 2 points.
Penrith. Are playing some very solid football, not afraid to chance their arm and finding plenty of space.
Henry, they're not giving the home fans a great deal to cheer about. Goes long. Sprinting. Bamboozles the defence with a step. Explodes through the tackle. Batters his way through that tackle.
He's proving elusive.
And he's through the line. Driven back in that two-man tackle. Konoisau runs from dummy half. Fisher Harris. Runs off the defence, holding up a short pass, and they stop him right on the 10-metre line. North Queensland on the back foot here, flicks a short pass. Conroy's
brilliant try. No, better than that. It's a stellar try.
Back-to-back tries. That's two in a row. With a try and the... So, right in front. Easy kick for a man of his talent.
The Panthers are playing some very good football. Their opponents are shell-shocked, and rightly so.
The Panthers, they're still lagging here at home. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. Out in the open space. Sidestep. Luai.
He's held there.
Makes the tackle. There's metres to be made from dummy half. He's tackled.
Two. On the keep going.
He finds open pasture. Oh, yeah, baby. They drive him back. Out in spaces. Gives him the big don't argue. Good tackle. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Just galloping along. They go downfield. Maybe they've lost count of the tackles. Evades that tackle. Super tackle straight over the sideline. Luai. Just galloping along. Snappy pass. May. Puts the...
And he's in. He's in.
They've got the kick still to come. Cleary. He's striking them well today, and that's shown by his stats. So far, he's converted six from six. He's got a bit of talent, this kicker.
Their little band of travelling supporters are enjoying this, and why wouldn't they?
Kicks long. The chaser's nowhere to be seen. And with a step, he gets away from the defence. Shoves another defender off. They're closing the gap. Still trying to make ground after a good run. Collisa. Runs from acting half. Yo! Ball and all tackle.
Two. Hands away. No.
Leota. Fends him off.
It's hard to tell if the attack is...
He's over! And the visitors are... This kick is as straightforward as they come. He pilots the kick out.
This is heartbreaking stuff for the home crowd. The home team just haven't been able to execute here.
Goes long. The chaser's nowhere to be seen. Inside the 20.
Police! He's held there. Clear him now.
Fires out a pass. With the break. Brought down close to the sideline. Explodes through the tackle. Darting along. And the tackle is made.
Let him go.
Conroy senses a chance out of dummy half. Gets the ball. Just galloping along.
He has worked tirelessly for his teammates this afternoon. What a performance.
Caught by a pair of defenders. Goes downfield before they used up all of their tackles. Not sure about the logic behind that.
Just when they thought they'd caught a break, a 40-20 puts them back on defence.
Conroy with a tap from the 20. He's wrapped up on the 10. With a quick pass. Tago! Hey, which way did he go? Great!
He's in for the try. He'll be delighted. He'll be absolutely delighted with this.
Penrith, pick up and... This should be points on the board. Straight between the uprights.
Yes, well in control, Andrew. The opposition doesn't know what's hit them.
The chaser's nowhere to be seen. Mesmerizes the defense with a step. Bang, he blasts through another defender. He breaks through. Boom, chugga-lugga gets the ball and runs. Cleary. The Cowboys will tackle straight over the sideline. That was... Receives the pass. Crichton. Shut. I'm a long way away, but I think he got it down. Give you even money. Cleary. As the stat shows, he's nailed 9 from 9. Straight down the middle.
Their fans will be very... absolutely pleased with what they're seeing here. They've been hot on attack, but defensively, they've been sound too.
Goes long. Just galloping along. That's a power play, that Finn.
They might as well be at the massage parlour. It's like they're covered in oil, and the defence really isn't troubling them.
Finally, take out of dummy. Senses a chance out of dummy half. Stretches his legs. Here's trouble. Well, they've gone downfield with a kick without using the full set. Not sure what happened there. Finds touch.
He's held there. That's one. Move!
Surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at it. Good tackle. Finally wrapped up just short of the 30-metre line. With momentum, proving a handful. There's the fourth tackle. Well, they didn't use the full set of tackles there. That has gone straight over the sideline.
As the...
Creighton just galloping along. He's in the clear. Almost in the touch there.
He's held there. Up now.
Creighton darting from dummy half.
Wrapped up on the 20-metre line.
Martin delivering the short ball, fooling the defence with that stick.
Playoff!
They had them on the ropes here, but a little too eager, and a prime scoring opportunity goes big. Nice tackle. I like that, he's kept it alive. Referee is right in calling him offside.
Straightforward call here, clearly offside.
We'll look to get this downfield from the penalty. Ball is over the sideline. Robson restarts play. Puts him away.
He's tackle one. He's held there. Two.
Lovely pass.
And they stop him right on the 20-metre line.
Townsend feeds the short ball. Nanai with momentum.
Penrith are looking shaky.
Passes short. Good ball. Holmes commanding plenty of respect from two defenders. Referee signifies fifth tackle. With the short ball, Granville prevents the four-pointer being scored. Thought they could have done better than that. It's a changeover. Koroisau decides to run from dummy half. Creighton.
Wrapped up on the 20-metre line.
Let him up.
He brushes off the tackle. That's strong.
These blokes are just too big, too strong. They can't make a tackle.
Finally brought to ground. Breaks through. Hasn't he got some pace? Held is the call from the referee.
Back with me.
In open pasture now. Cleary. This team is on a roll. Kick out, just galloping along. They drive him back.
Wrapped up, no way through.
Luar, he punts it. And that kick bounces over the sideline. A snappy pass. Hey, twinkle toes. That's the full-time hooter. The final whistle sound. The Penrith Panthers.